to me. She waved it. Look.
Yeah, she likes you.
She was waving to me.
Yeah, but saying fuck off. But how often can you see her?
Every day. Mm. She comes out like 10 times a day.
Guys, I know it's been a while, but we got another day in business here with Stefan. There's no reason to introduce him again. We did many, many, many videos. We actually met many times and we haven't even published it because we didn't have enough action. So I'm gonna shoot some of those scenes into this video and then I guess we are waiting for who? Who we are waiting for?
Edson Ray.
Some TikTok superstar.
The TikTok.
TikTok superstar. I don't have TikTok, I don't know shit about it, so...
Tak slečna má tady Teslu. Takový klasický model tady. Výstřední barva. Takových je tady na Melrose Hafo. My parkujeme před ním. Jsou tady všude sami paparazzi, a i tady tohle. Čekají na ní. Je to zvláštní svět, tak dneska vám ten zvláštní svět trošku přiblížíme, pokud se bude dařit. Tak je tady všechny paní TikTokerka asi přechcela, je tady fakt hodně těch paparací. Tady jeden, tady Stefan, tyhle dva to jsou nějací její skoro až osobní ocasové, kteří dělají i YouTube. A pořád za někdo lítá. Tady další paparací.
Top. Good looking.
She's nice.
Maybe I'll stick around.
Yeah.
Is she the one with the red hat?
I don't know. But I just saw like you're super excited.
Uh-huh.
She might be seeing
outside.
Všichni tady za náma chodí a ptají se, kdo tam je, co tam je. Tady aspoň vidíte, že v tomhle městě jsou tihle lidi fakt jako něco, jo? Že když někoho vidíte slavnou z TikToku nebo z YouTube, tak z toho šílíte. Když třeba jako v mém světě, jako řekneš si cool, ale nebudeš to nějak prožívat. Ale tady tihle jako, tady ti lidi nejenom, že jsou schopni na to člověka čekat dlouho, protože víš, že to dostanou zaplaceno právě díky tomu, že tady jsou lidi, kteří to vyloženě prostě požadují, jako všichni ti, co tady za náma chodí a kdo tady je a je pěkná a bla 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 a bla 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 prostě. Takže tak, stále čekáme a tady mě pejsek zamotal. It's all good. I'll step over. It's all good. Jo, takže stále čekáme. Zatím vám tady pustím nějakou scénu s Arnoldem. Co říkáte? Jdem na to. Stefanův kámoš. Arnold zrovna jede. Arnold Schnitzel jede tudma. Už tady na něho všichni čekají na pana guvernéra Arnolda Schwarzeneggera. Arnold tady kousek bydlí v Brentfordu. Takže je jasný, že si tady v hotelu zaparkuje kola a pak se jede ráno projet takhle na pláž. Všichni tihle tady už teď očekají. A opět můžete vidět realitu toho, když jste slavný tady v LA. Tady se nic neutají. Yeah, it's Arnold right there. Yeah, yeah. Tak tohle byl Arnold. So we gave up for now, but we're gonna
go... something else.
We always have something else. I think we may be lucky enough to come back. You know, what do you think?
No, let's get a real celebrity, because this one, she's not a celebrity. Okay, I'm not talking shit. Like, she's a TikTok star. She makes a lot of money. But for me, it's not affordable. So let's go get something real.
Tak teďka tady čekáme na paní Olivii. Zase hafo paparazzi tady všude okolo. Tady je Jim před náma. On ani nevypadá jako Jim. Chodí tam prakticky všechny tady ty místní celebrity. Takže pro borce je to fakt jednoduché tady někoho vyfotit. A lidi ani neví, kde to místo je, takže je to zajímá prostě, kde oni chodí cvičit. No. Takže oni se tady postaví. Ona asi za 10 minut vyjde, oni cvaknou a jdem dál, no. Pro mě to jsou fakt jako extrémně easy money. Jakmile oni znají ty lokace, ti lidi je navzájem znají, takže oni se prakticky vidí denně.
You got it. Tak.
A na to, co jsme tady čekali, si 30 minut. So we wait 30 minutes for 8 seconds.
Nice. Just to get her.
Just to get this?
Yeah, just to get this.
So people really care about those stuff, even nowadays?
They want to know. Everything.
Oh my
god. I mean, they don't have much to talk anymore because it's only COVID. So they need a little experiment.
Really? So, how is business nowadays? You told me that people still care, they want to have some entertainment, but...
I could say it's better, because they don't have events to go. Golden Globe, all this shit.
Yeah.
They don't have the red carpet or anything, mm-hmm. So they have to buy something, and they buy my stuff. Gaha!
Dokonce i ty, co mají dvě masky, nás mají rádi, vidíte to?
Tak teďka jsme se vrátili na to původní místo tady, v té růžové Tesle. A už je tady 11 paparazzi, tady čekají všude možně, ale i ostatní lidi tady jenom se svýma telefonama čekají. A že jejich TikTok miláček vyleze tady napapkaný z restaurace, protože tohle lidi v dnešním světě zajímá.
Kokos, tohle je bláznovina teda. Sledujte, kolik tady je. Kokos, to je neskutečný. Všichni jsou nějaký rozhovor nebo něco. Zase se tak budeš patnat na straně chodníku, ty kapas.
Tak a tohle je všechno, no. Že jste mohli vidět realitu, to aspoň jsem nešel úplně k ním. A já se potom zeptám Stefana, jestli by mi dal nějaký záběr z toho, co vyfotil, jestli se mu něco podařilo. Každopádně ta holka měla kapuci, sluneční brýle, roušku, takže nevím, co jako na tom dokáže někdo vyčíst, já asi moc ne. Takže tady jste viděli v přímém přenose, jak to tady probíhá a všichni v té restauraci takhle na teďka hledí, čumí a říkají si, what is going on? Tak aspoň teďka víte, jak to tady v paparazzi světě probíhá.
You got it?
Something. No, they want to be a celebrity. Now they become a celebrity. They don't want to be anymore. Oh, damn it. Paparazzi. Everything.
Our friend, get a bird. Let's go, baby. Let's go.
He go. My brother. Beleza?
He got Machado.
Won't you vem, cara?
Ah, you guys cannot see this. Oh, there he is.
Procurando. Higan Machado.
Higan.
My best friend.
I was actually watching yesterday Joe Rogan interviewing his brother.
Oh, John Jacques.
He's really good. Yeah. He was there a year ago.
He used to teach Joe Rogan.
Because Blue Belt, he said, like, Blue Belt, you just keep showing
belt,
up.
If you come,
you get it.
You learn.
Then, like, he was like, fuck, yeah, I actually got a purple belt. So I can, there's a chance if I keep training, I'll get a black belt. Man, today we saw, like, fuck, we saw a lot. We even saw Higan.
He might have some celebrity with him.
Yeah, for sure. Well, because he trains them all.
He trains them all.
You guys check him out.
He's super nice, dude, man. He helped me a lot. I moved here, he was the guy. He was the first, my first job he gave to me. Introduced the guy, oh, that's my friend, black belt. He can teach you jiu-jitsu, but if you have a job, you can give a job to him. And then you start working.
Okay.
So
nice. Good.
Always glad for that.
All right. Well, so since you mentioned it, you moved here, you've been here, you lived here for quite a while. Are you planning to stay here or are you planning to flee like everybody else?
No. Well, we like California.
Yeah, of course we
California
do.
Is beautiful, Los Angeles is nice. But it was much nicer like 1, 2, 3 years ago.
But now it's still everything like too expensive, a lot of homeless, a lot of things that it's making me, yeah, crimey. So I mean, the very first thing that made me leave Brazil was the crime. So and then we know I'm gonna live in Los Angeles. I'm fine. It's a safe place, and it was safe to now, but now not safe anymore. So it's not safe. It's hard to make money. Everything is expensive. Dirty place, homeless everywhere. I don't have a quality life anymore, mm-hmm. like I used to. Mm-hmm. So yeah, I have plans to move out to another state here.
Damn, you are definitely not the first one who is telling me that, guys. And I've been telling you that for quite a while. And here you see another great example of good people leaving this place. And I guess, I don't know who is gonna stay here. Just the,
I don't know. Is
just the celebrities and the drug addicts.
And
I
even
guess.
The celebrities, they're moving out.
Yeah,
they're moving out. Well, doesn't make much sense to stay here, man. And plus, everything is shut down. They yeah. closed everything. Yeah. So it's been 1 year there.
I think if you have legs, you just run away.
Yeah. So all that's right. The plan.
Tak teďka je čas jít zase něco pořádného robit. Mám za hodinu trénink, takže už nemůžu tady s borcema dále šoškovat po městě, ale aspoň jste měli zase takovou menší ochutnávku toho, co se tady v tomhle městě tak nějak děje, jak se ty fotky dostávají různě do těch bulvárů a do novin všeobecně, do zpráva tak a vidíte, že je úplně jedno, co se ve světě děje, tenhle biznis jede prostě do nekonečna dál a navždycky pojede, dokud lidi budou prostě o tyhle věci stát, jo. A já už jsem těch paparazzi poznal tady v tom městě tolik, že ve finále to jsou všecko fajteři, všechno to jsou Brazilci a nenajdete týpka, který by neměl srolované uši. Takže je to trošku zase, dávám to zase jinačí nahled na tu samotnou práci i na to město samotné. Takže zase někdy příště a mějte se. Ahoj.
So
who was that?
Emir Rossum. Like I said, we always gonna find someone. Always.
Only if we have your magic phone with
gotta,
all those magic
yeah,
license
know,
plates.
You gotta know all the cars.
Yeah.
See?
Nice area. So Justin Bieber used to live here in this
Justin
house?
Justin Bieber lived here in the corner, yes. Nobody knew it. It was a good time. So I remember the day we were here waiting for him. He came out, bro, you guys shoot me every day. So can I go today? Oh, man. Give me some pictures. And what can I do for you? Can you just few push-ups? And yeah, of course. And he did some push-ups on the street. Some self. Let me take a selfie with you. Yeah, of course.
Are you kidding me, dude?
He's nice, dude.